Fix Microsoft Store apps are getting stuck at 1% download. In this video I will show you few solution to fix the problem. Type us reset in Windows search and press enter. Wait until a pop-up window shows up, do not close it. As soon as it closes automatically, the store cache should be reset and will reopen. Try updating or downloading apps again. If that didn't work, copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now right-click on that file and click on Run as Administration. Type Y and press enter. Now restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, type PowerShell in Windows search, right-click, and select Run as Administrator. Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now your Microsoft Store is removed.